We have a couple more engagements that I must do today, especially get over to Northwest Activity Center. This is the fifth anniversary for mothers of murdered children. So I do want to go over and give them and encourage them in any way that I can. And we all have to do that and we have to continue. My main focus now is that we get out for election. It is so important, and I know that the Republican candidate is trying to get more blacks, and he's talking about how down we are and how poor we are, and he want to lift us up, but yet he hasn't did that in all the years that he's been there. So don't be fooled, all right? Don't be fooled. You know, it's not about what people say, it's about what they do, all right? And we must remember that. We must encourage each and every one of our family members and friends to get out and vote. It does matter who's in office. Yes. I've been in office for almost 40 years. In fact, I became a precinct delegate in 1972. The Honorable Shirley Chisholm was running for President of the United States. And that's what gave me the encouragement to get out there, because she was someone that I looked up to. And she and Barbara Jordan, those were two great black women that did so much for us. They certainly gave me the inspiration to get out and be a community person. And so I have continued on. I've been, like he said, the mayor of Highland Park, but I was also a county commissioner back in the 70s. And that was not easy for a black woman back then. But I know that God chose me, because at that appointment, I was appointed. At that appointment, there were 13 white males in me. And I know to get that appointment over them, it came from on high. And that's why I do what I do. That's why I go so many places and do what I have to do, because I believe that it is a mission that God has given me. And so that's why I continue to do his work. And it's about, we're here on this earth to serve others. And that's what I'm trying to do each and every day, you know. And so, but because when I went to the House of Representatives, it was term limited. You can only serve 6 years. And in the Senate, you could serve 8 years. And so I retired from the House. And then about 3 months later, Senator Virgil Smith resigned to take another job in the city of Detroit. And so I was asked to run for Senate. I ran for Senate, and there was about 5 of us, and God gave me 33 votes I won by. So it does matter. And so I served there for 9.5 years, because I had that extra year and a half of Senator Virgil Smith's district. And of course, they redistrict gets more and more and more and more. Because when I was in the Senate, I served from Linwood to all the Gross Points, straight across Hamtramck, Highland Park, Harbor Woods, and all the Gross Points. So I learned then to work with all individuals, because we're all God's children.